everyone, it's Camper Girl. I'm so excited to be making this video and talking to everyone. And I just want to tell you a little bit about what's going on in my life. Well, I go to school every day, and I have this really great science teacher. I love her. And anyway, we're learning about energy and like where our electricity comes from and how we heat our homes and driving cars and global climate change. And so we're learning about all of this, and it's really interesting. But there's this boy who didn't even raise his hand, and he was like, I don't even believe in global climate change. It doesn't even exist. And then this other girl raised her hand and was like, well, I believe it exists, but I don't even know what to do about it now. And I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. But, I know. I should probably just listen to my inner voice on this one. Okay, what did I learn at camp? Stop my blabbering. Quiet my mind. I'm quieting my mind. Stopping my blabbering.
Camper girl!
It worked! Oh, Camper, inner me, I'm so happy to hear you!
Camper girl!
What?
You must research for yourself.
Well, how do I do that?
You must find your own answers.
I know, but I'm so confused and I don't even
Camper
know-
Camper girl!
What?
Go to www.google.com.
Okay, right away, I'll do it. Thanks, inner me!
Extreme weather.
Eden Village Camp. All right, look, I got it. A list of things that I can do.
Well, Amy, I didn't know. I did everything on the list. But did that really make any difference? I mean, I'm still becoming one person.
Camper girl.
Yeah?
Did you look at the list?
Yeah.
There's still one more thing.
There is.
Right, to President Obama.
Oh, I guess I didn't do that one yet. Okay, right to President Obama.
You can do it, Camper Girl.
Okay. Dear Mr. President Obama.
There comes a time in the development of our society when we will scrutinize the effects of our energy policy on our resource base, a.k.a. the world. You no longer have to be a scientist to know that the Earth's climate is changing due to our reckless use of fossil fuels. The whole world is a very narrow bridge, and the most important part is to not be afraid. But Mr. President Obama, I am afraid. I'm very afraid, and I'll tell you why. The U.S. is the leader in carbon emissions in the entire world, and a recent study in Journal Nature shows a clear link between global carbon emissions and the extreme weather we've been having. Unless someone like you cares a whole awful lot, nothing's going to get better. It's not. I'm hearing that you are feeling anxious because of your need for job creation. Shimati. While investing in renewable energy such as wind, solar, geothermal, and bike blenders, that will for sure create a ton of really fun jobs. You know, sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. We can do anything, and everything is possible. When there is honor in the nation, there is peace on earth. One day, Mr. President Obama, love Camper Girl. P.S. Try new things. P.P.S. Want to come over for Shabbos?
Okay, I wonder if this is even going to work. I mean, the president's really busy. This must be a sign.
Lech lecha, Camper Girl.
Inner me?
Go to the president.
That's it! I'm going to walk to our nation's capital and hand deliver this letter.
Mm-hmm.
is one person gonna do? One person can't make a difference? I mean, what am I gonna do? I'm just one person.
Camper Girl!
Too hard living, but I'm afraid to die.